WeatherWatch 12 is brought to you by your Chevy dealers. Southeastern Wisconsin Chevy dealers are clearing out their 2010 Cobalts. Find big savings on the vehicle that gets 37 mpg highway. Only a limited selection remain, so visit your dealer today and save during the Chevy Cobalt clearance.
Thank you for stopping by WISN.com. I'm WeatherWatch 12 meteorologist Jeremy Nelson with a check of your overnight forecast. And it does include, at least through 2 or 3 a.m., the threat of a few showers, maybe a thunderstorm rumbling across southeast Wisconsin. But the threat for most of the heavy rain has now passed out of our area. That's certainly some good news. It may get a little damp during the overnight hours. It will stay warm, though, a low of 73 degrees. I think this is about the best news. As we get into the weekend now, we're going to stay dry on Saturday. Certainly another warm and very humid day with a high of 88 degrees. But Saturday night into Sunday morning, the main cold front will sweep through our region. Still warm Saturday night, 72 degrees, a little bit on the muggy side. But by Sunday, especially in the afternoon, humidity will drop. Temperatures will be slightly cooler. Should be a dry day. And then all kinds of sunshine on Monday. A high of 78 degrees on Tuesday, 77, and some upper 70s stick around for Wednesday before some of that heat and humidity at least tries to push back into our region. For more on the rain that occurred across southern Wisconsin and how the lake breeze kept some of the storms away from Milwaukee, you can read all about that in the latest Weather Watch 12 blog. Have a great weekend.